I was at home living in North Hollywood, and I got a phone call that Joss wanted to talk to me. And the only thing he said was, I want you to come into my office tomorrow. And I'm like, I'm fired.
You're in trouble.
I'm in trouble. And he said, it's not a bad thing. Just come in the office. But he didn't tell me over the phone. So I'm like, I had a night of like,
it's so Joss.
Angst.
Clawing and angst and like, yeah. You know, I got into work and we were doing a flashback. So it was Angelus and he was in this Irish thing and I was working this Irish accent that was horrible.
The Lord is very forgiving. Tell me your sins.
And the wig, you know, and I was like in the middle of doing something. It was finally lunch. I gotta go see Joss, and I'm sitting across from him, and he said, oh, come sit down, and we talk a little in my wig. I'm like, I just brought the work, man. And I think we started talking about the Grateful Dead. That's all we really talked about. And then he's like, yeah, we're thinking about, you know, spinning your character off. And I'm like, all right. And I'm just concerned about my accent that I'm supposed to do in the scene. Like, I'm like terrified.
The Lord has a plan for all creatures. Even a devil child like you.
But I remember the day, and I just remember that I just wanted to get back to work and get the scene done. And Joss was great. He was just like, you know, if it doesn't work out, you can come back to the Buffy universe, because we all came from the Buffy universe. And so that's what I remember.